Bill Pulte, Wikipedia article audio. William John Pulte was a billionaire and the founder and chairman of Pulte Group, one of the largest home construction and real estate development companies in the United States. Pulte attended De La Salle Collegiate High School in Detroit. He was a three-sport varsity athlete in football, track, and basketball. Biography. Early life and education. In 1950, just after graduating high school, Pulte and five friends built a five-room bungalow near Detroit City Airport, which they sold for $10,000. In 1956, he founded William J. Pulte Inc. In 1959, he built his first subdivision. In 2016, after Richard Dugas Jr., the former chief executive officer of the company, moved the headquarters of the company from Bloomfield Hills, Michigan to Atlanta and initiated a change in direction for the company, Bill Pulte, who owned 9% of the company, pressured Dugas to resign. Pulte died at his home in Naples, Florida, on March 7, 2018, at the age of 85. Career. Death.